Earlier this year, outside of Paris, France, Toyota set a new Guinness World Record, driving more than 623 miles using hydrogen, which emits water. So what did they do? They tried it again, this time in California, as Albert Bursi found out. New automotive milestones were achieved.
Records are meant to be broken. That is, even if you set the last one to begin with. Wayne Gerdes, the founder of Clean MPG and a professional driver, has been busy for weeks learning how to drive the Toyota Mirai, a hydrogen fuel cell powered vehicle that emits nothing but water. Wayne's mission is to drive the Toyota Mirai up and down the roads in Southern California to get every mile, foot, and inch out of just one tank filled with hydrogen.
Anytime you try to set a Guinness World Record in an automobile, your focus can't be on just 6 or 10 or 15 cars ahead. I'm already looking a half mile ahead.
The official record attempt was closely monitored by Guinness World Records over the course of 2 days and 22 hours of efficiency-focused driving.
So as an adjudicator at Guinness World Records, I'm essentially the eyes and ears of the organization on the ground to make sure all of our guidelines have been followed.
Wayne Gerdes and co-pilot Bob Winger began the two-day trip on Monday, August 23rd. The duo traveled south to San Ysidro and then north to Santa Barbara, cruising through Santa Monica and Malibu Beach along the Pacific Coast Highway. The next day, they pushed through 372 more miles till the Mirai had no more hydrogen left and coasted back to base with a grand total of 845 miles driven.
You had 845.3 miles. It's a new Guinness World Records title.
Oh, look at that.
Welcome back to the Guinness World Records family.
The number is incredible. To do over two times what the EPA estimates a Mirai can do is phenomenal. Record setting.
The landmark results were achieved by drivers skilled in hypermiling techniques that optimize the Mirai's vehicle performance under specific weather and driving conditions. This proves that any regular driver can achieve tremendous results by learning the best practices and methods on the road to embrace this clean mobility technology.
Mirai means future in Japanese and is the brand's advanced fuel cell electric vehicle and is one part of an electrification strategy that also includes Toyota's current and future hybrids and upcoming battery electric vehicles. This is Albert Bursi.
The Mirai, which is currently on sale in California, is part of Toyota's electrification strategy that also includes hybrids and upcoming battery electric vehicles.